get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah.
Get a good feeling. package of a dog, who is actually more closely related to the wolf than many other breeds.
It's hilarious to watch them.
The Shih Tzu was created by crossing the Pekingese with the Lhasa Apso, where she earned the name Flying Dog. According to legend, they slept at the foot of the noble's beds to act as footwarmers. Then, during the British invasion of China, the Shih Tzu breed was almost entirely lost. Only seven female dogs and seven male dogs remain. And today, every member of this breed can be traced back to one of those survivors. The Shih Tzu's tail curls over her back in a pretty arching plume. Although all Shih Tzu have distinct dispositions, it can be said they share a few of the same traits. The Shih Tzu is a generally healthy breed, but they can suffer from kidney and eye problems. As for grooming, if you want the show dog look, be prepared to do a lot of work. Consider one of the hardest dogs to train. It can take 40 or 50 repetitions before they comprehend the command. So, in general, the Shih Tzu excels in busy environments and will go anywhere. They live long lives and not many health issues, but if you want that long, beautiful coat, you'll spend a lot of time grooming the Shih Tzu. For training, teach this little one early on, and you'll be rewarded with obedience. Finally, the Shih Tzu fits into just about any family. A warm, cuddly, loving lap dog. The Shih Tzu will win.